So what I believe you were trying to say...
It's a rock,
is
man.
Thank you.
Thank you?
You're welcome.
What? No, no, no. I didn't... I wasn't... Why would I ever say
okay,
that? I
okay.
mean... Oh, dude, what? Why would he pull out a gun? What's good, everyone, and welcome back. And today we're going to be reacting to some Moana YTP. So let's go ahead and begin. Oh, guys, and before we begin, someone did comment on my last video saying that they don't get notifications when I upload. So make sure that the notification bell is on my channel. Hit all notifications so you can get alerted when I upload. All right, this is YTP hot. Wait, what? And the shark just ate the intro cutscene, man. My God, the grandma's scary. Wait, is that Godzilla? What? That was crazy. Oh. What the goat? That must have hurt. Coconuts are very hard, bruh.
Eating the rock.
I chose the wrong tattoo.
He's eating the rock.
That's a joke.
What is wrong?
Yo.
Oh
my. I should have known what I'm getting myself into already, man. Hey, that's a banger. I ain't gonna lie, that's a banger right there.
Why'd we stop?
The ocean chose you.
Hey, yo.
It's really you.
What? What is that?
He's there at the bottom of his follow it and you.
Okay. Yo, grandma's wilding out, man.
It's free real estate.
What? That was crazy.
The gods have given me a...
Oh.
Wowie. What? What? No, I'm here.
Stop.
Snans.
Oh, what was that? Was that like Samara?
In my butt. You are gonna stay here with the other chicken.
No diddy, bruh.
Did not see this coming.
What? No coconut
They're
monster. What is that?
Kinda cute.
What? This is where I had to censor it. Oh, wait, what happened? Oh, man. All right. I don't know what the heck just happened. We got hit with an ad and then everything just disappeared. Okay, it says, this is where I had to censor Rule 34 joke, but there isn't a cause. YouTube hates me, so that's the end of the video. Oh, yeah, I guess he had to re-upload the video because he has some issues, but here we are. And that was YTP hot. All right, and the next video is by Phil Dragon, and it's titled Nuts YTP, a Moana parody. This is gonna be wild.
In the beginning, there was only
inescapable death.
And this guy.
Why is the grandma always gotta be crazy?
Was
Bob.
And he stole the heart.
Bob.
The mother f-ing mother island. And he tried to escape, but was confronted by the island. And he stole.
Why would you try to steal the heart of the island, bro?
From the sky. And he was death. In the beginning.
Not again.
And
he was so ugly that everyone died.
Patrick? I recognize Patrick's voice anyway.
There goes my f***ing tweed.
Now I understand the title. Hey. They're raving, bruh. Wow. Wait, not this again. Hey, that's actually a good choice of a song.
We've been trying to contact you regarding your car's extended warranty.
What's the chicken's name? I forgot the name of the chicken.
Shapeshifter? Demigod of the wind and sea.
It's actually Dwayne Johnson, also known as The Rock, Uncle Handsome.
Yeah, get it right, man.
Sexiest man alive. I have a lot of names.
What?
Nice spot.
Thank you. What?
Exactly, bro.
Pressure.
Oh.
I see what's happening. Stop that. I know it's a lot. The hand, the butt, and the butt hand.
My eyes!
What can I say except I'm saying this guy
loves guys.
So wild, man.
So what can I say except
put your money in the bank?
Is it robbery?
What can I say except
Worcestershire sauce. Worcestershire.
Yeah, I can't even say that sauce. Either, bro.
I killed a meal, I buried its guts. Sprouted a meal, now you got a meal. I buried it nuts, now you got a meal again. Oh, now you got coconuts. Now you
what is going nuts, on right now? Now you got
hey, what has two thumbs and has a nice spot? You're looking
Maui.
At me. Oh, also I lassoed a coconut to stretch your days and bring you
the nuts.
Who stole your vote? This guy.
Huh? This is just crazy, bro. That's a lot of damage.
I am Moana.
And keep tossing her.
I am Moana.
Bro, she even doing flips.
Did not see that coming.
It was Moana.
I...
My name is Sadie.
Right.
And you will restore the heart.
Bro, you just launched it away.
So, not seeing an entrance.
Yes, because it only appears after a human sacrifice.
Oh, you're gonna sacrifice her? You just yeeted her into that thing, whatever it was. That's a pretty nice transition.
Well, she's dead.
Maui's fish hook.
Yeah.
Sorry.
You are bait.
Wow. The shiny, glittery cave.
They're not selling it. He loves bragging.
Is that the part with the giant crab?
Well.
Or it's a lobster, my bad. Wait, that's a hermit crab, right?
I just had to know.
I have no idea.
You became so...
fat.
Hey, crab cake!
All right.
Giant hawk, coming up.
Huh?
This got ripped rolls away.
What a terrible performance. Get them.
Something shiny for ya.
Ooh.
Net.
Wow.
Jaka!
Exactly what he said, man.
Jaka!
Totally understandable. Oh, you better watch out, bro. She had it coming. Damn. That'd be so violent, bro.
This is who you are.
Stupid lava thing. Weak bomb. Yeah, that definitely triggered him. Oh, she restored the heart to the island.
Yoink.
Why would you yoink it, bro? You just place it back. All right, I think everything's back to its normal self. 2,500 years later.
At the other end of the world, thousands of miles from all the major continents, lies the Bikini Atoll. This remote yet so idyllic place was chosen by the USA to be their testing site for atomic weapons.
What? No way, man. That is not 100% true. All right, well, that was some YTP, wasn't it?